They say if these things are not taken care of early in life, they may turn cancerous or they may have other problems. So I was a little concerned, not that I wanted her to have the surgery, but I was concerned that later on that something was going to happen. And I was thinking maybe if I go, they'll tell me she doesn't need the surgery anymore.
When babies that are asymptomatic, we typically have them return to CHOP at 1 or 2 months of age and have a CT scan, and that gives us better anatomic resolution of the CCAM, and we go ahead and schedule surgery from there. It's always difficult for parents after they've had a baby home for a month or two that acts like a perfectly normal baby to submit the baby for, you know, a major operation. We like to perform surgery relatively early to avoid any of the complications that can occur with CCAM if it's left intact.
So I did come, and they said, of course, she needed to have the surgery. To see her developing the way she is, it's just amazing to see how good she's doing.